A guilty verdict is returned in an Evansville murder trial. A Vandenberg County jury finding 51-year-old Stephen Nail guilty but mentally ill in the death of Burke Jones. Jones's body was found in an alley near the 300 block of North Main in August of 2020. An autopsy shows he died of blunt force trauma. Nail was arrested several days later. Police say he confessed to the crime. Nail was also found guilty but mentally ill of robbery.